G'day, Nick from Australiannativebee.com. A while back, I was contacted by a man called Leonardo Francis. Now, Leonardo lives down in Canberra, and he asked me, can I keep stingless bees in Canberra? I've contacted all the stingless bee suppliers in Queensland, and everybody said I'm out of range and that it's impossible. And he said I would love the opportunity to be able to keep them if there's any way I can do so. A story came to mind of a man that kept stingless bees in Melbourne for quite some time in a hive inside a freezer. And so I said to Leonardo, if I write a set of instructions as to what to do and you follow them and you document everything, I will sell you a beehive. So that's what I did. And boy, did Leonardo deliver on keeping track. He sent regular emails of what he was doing and what he was up to. He started with one of my cedar hives initially, and he had a really beautiful box made to put his beehive inside. He fitted the inside of that with a heater and a feeder, and his bees have now come through winter no problems. The box, to my knowledge, is still sort of the same weight, and the bees are happily coming and going down in Canberra. So I've written a blog post about this, and I want everybody to come have a look and check out his emails and the discoveries. He's very thorough. He's put up temperatures. He's built a beautiful had a beautiful feeder built for him. It's just a really professional job, and I'm super impressed at his work. And also, it's exciting because it opens up other possibilities for other people to do the same. I probably won't be doing this again, but for curiosity's sake and posterity, I did send a hive to Canberra, and I was keen to see what happened. So yeah, come check out the blog post on it and read Leonardo's emails.